Your name is?
Mary Hines.
And you are running for?
Counselor in Ward 34, yes!
Now, this is not Ward 34.
Of course not.
Why are you here?
Because this is part of my city.
And what's happening in this part of the city today?
I'm allowed to walk on the street, which is what I would like to see more of.
And this is called Open Streets TO?
Yes.
So how would you bring Open Streets TO to your part of our city?
I would like to see it done on places like Don Mills Road, where people don't walk now. An opportunity to actually walk on Don Mills Road would be phenomenal.
From where to where?
Or Lawrence.
From where to where?
Where on Don Mills Road? Well, if I had my druthers, a fair distance, but even initially to start with, Shepherd to Lawrence, let's say.
Okay.
Would be a good start.
Or maybe the Science Center.
Well, the Fleming Science Park. Center. Sure. Yes, absolutely. So, I mean, there's so many ways we should be walking when we get the opportunity. I remember back when Yonge Street was for walkers in the summertime, and it was fantastic. And so I'd like to see more of it. So I hope next year it's at least full days and at least every weekend.
For people to learn a little bit more about you, to get you into City Hall, so this actually does happen in Don Mills, please say your name again and your website.
Okay, it's Mary Hines, and the website is Hines 4 with the number 4, council.ca.
How do you spell?
So H-Y-N-E-S 4 C-O-U-N-C-I-L .ca.
Great. Thank you very much, Mary. We wish you the best, and we need to see you inside City Hall.
I agree, and you too. So take care.